Hey, how's it going? Continuing on as from, I guess, well, it's been straight recorded for me, but otherwise, broken up next session, so. So, yeah, I wish I could rot from this guy. Unfortunately, it does not seem like it would be an easy task. So I'm kind of poking around. I want to see real quick before we get out of here. Vol.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
All right.
Well, hello.
Indra. Isabeth, Jarg, who the hell is in here? Oh. Man, this Zhentarim hideout is way bigger than I thought it would be.
Talking your way out of this, you'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way.
Are you kidding me? That turned the entire... It turned them all hostile. Well, I mean, I knew it was red, but... Okay, I wasn't looking for a fight here, but a fight is what I got. Get Blade Song up. Give me a party leading 19 AC. I'd like to know why you got traps all over the place where they could clearly see them. I feel like this is all just one giant misunderstanding. Cast Bless in the party. Wolfheart. It's a barb on barb battle. They just killed Shadowheart. Guys, I know you can't see it right now, but I am totally facepalming double style. Oh, goodness. Nah, screw that, man. I didn't even want to do this fight. Also, it's kind of hitting me. I'm getting pretty tired. I think I maybe only just finish this episode up and go on to bed. Ugh. All right. So we can't disarm the mines.
No, don't tell me. Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the a genuine, assuming Lady Janeth still wishes.
We've heard this before. I'm just gonna.
The woman I made a timely retreat into the countryside. And yet, regardless. Say, you. I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. Until.
Alright, let's try this again and not pick a fight. Or if I'm going to pick a fight, not with those guys. I don't know. Still 1700 for men getting that nice level. Nobody saw it. Okay, let's save this. If I'm gonna pick a fight with these, I'd rather not do it at the bridge. It seems like it's just asking for trouble. Oh, that's right.
I'm ready.
She has a condition where she's afraid of wolves.
Can't give up now. Moving in.
Everyone's frightened of something. My fear's hardly irrational when you see the fangs on those things.
It's sad. She's not a dog person. But it does pose a bit of a problem.
I suppose you've noticed I'm not terribly fond of wolves. They're ravenous predators with fangs like daggers. It's hardly an irrational fear to harbor. You've been decent to me so far. Maybe if you can, don't make me face any more of them. At least, not alone.
It's not wrong. Or just different manners from dogs, really.
Really? Some might think it makes me a liability. Maybe that's what I like about you. You're different.
I don't know. I mean, yeah. Everybody has their own fears, like. I know I've been saving a lot. I kind of want to break into here.
I don't need any attention right now. Don't give me trouble now.
Come on. Double five. Lovely. At least these tools just act as a resource of failing.
Of this, you'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way.
You've messed up. At least you won't live to regret it.
That's fine.
Come on.
I just noticed her greatsword is like acidic or coated in a poison. See, this is much better. No explosions having to deal with on the bridge. I can just deal with them as they come in the choke point. Perfect. I'm so sorry for your loss. Let's see if it's locked. Okay.
I'm ready.
Oh, because I had to use my guidance that took her standard. Dang it. I mean, it's fine, I suppose. No, they don't. Good shot. All right. Seems a good time for a cleave attack here. Reckless. Nice crit. Knock the poor pupper out.
Heading out.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Oh my goodness. Well, the traps are disarmed. Oh, she's poisoned, but what?
Onward.
He's still happy. All right. Good shot. Shield that. Back to Wolfheart. Lost my guidance. Now watch me frenzy strike this guy. For a crit. Oh, well that.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
Well, I'm kind of wondering that too. Because I hope I didn't tick off the Zhentarim, but I might have.
You listening?
Oh, get thee gone, custodous discharge.
Ew. Only three? Cutting action, hide, snipe. She'll be fine. Case in point.
Don't give up.
still don't have a standard. What the hell is going on? Is it because of the wolves? Kind of weak.
Hungry for the slaughter.
And good night, Gracie. Man, she has all kinds of keys.
Close ranks.
No choice but to keep going. You've made a grave mistake.
Darn it.
Have to focus.
Well, there's not much point in channeling now. Wow, she did a lot of damage with that. She did max.
Let's have some courage. A better position. Make it hurt.
Take the opportunity attack. Miss.
What's it gonna take?
Something good here, I hope.
Some drought poison, all right. Some more liquor. Don't hit that.
Should mind my step.
I never did get this open, so let's lockpick it. Nice, some more referral iron. That was a critical success and a critical fail. Nice. Ended up being a bit more bloody than I anticipated, but we still got another room to go. Driven mad, jeez. Alright, that's interesting. I don't know what to make of it. Hoping. Take the gold ring, though. Painting is ridiculously heavy. Send the Karlach. If I had a summoner build, that might be interesting. I just don't know what to do with it. Umber trousers. Okay. We just spent 600 gold for pretty much not much to show for it, so kind of want the gold. As always, if you want to go back and read that, just pause the video. Standing mirror.
Not bad. I've had better days. And worse ones.
Karlach, you can see yourself in the mirror finally. You're speechless. Oh, maybe it was just a one-time trigger? So that's lame.
On my way.
Now the question is, can I get out of here without blowing myself all to hell? I'm going to use scum saving, because I suspect I might have made the whole area hostile. Even though I didn't really intend that to be a consequence. He's not hostile, so I guess that's all that matters.
You're a friend of the Zents now. That's worth something in Baldur's Gate.
Assuming we make it back there in one piece.
Cool. Well, that's at least a note of peace of mind. I really didn't want to make enemies with the Zhentarim. Not that I have anything against them, but yeah, sometimes it pays to have connections in places you probably wouldn't necessarily go yourself. Alright, on that note, I think I'm going to button you up here and go to bed, so we'll pick this up another time. Thanks for watching.